by the end of the winter, most lawns are absolutely full of this stuff. Moss, along with a bit of dead grass or thatch. Now, you can go to the gym to keep fit if you want, but by far the best way is to get yourself a wire-tooth rake. Attack your lawn with it, pull out all this moss and dead grass, and then it's in fine fettle for feeding for spring. And once more, you'll have a lawn that's full of grass, not moss.